Hey, I'm Todd. Thanks for choosing to watch my video. And if you would subscribe it, like it, all that stuff, you know, that'd be great. Otherwise, enjoy the video, and I hope it gives you the information you need and is helpful to you. Take care. 2005 Chevy Trailblazer. Thirty-five millimeter. Eighteen millimeter caliper mounting bracket bolts. Might remove the ABS sensor wiring a little bit to give it some freedom, because we'll take out the upper ball joint bolt here, probably 15 millimeter. Separate this so we can tilt this whole assembly back and get the axle out. Two 10 millimeter bolts here to loosen up the brake line, 24 millimeter for the lower ball joint nut. And we'll see, well, using a pry bar to pull out that axle. So there's a C-clip on here. Kind of pack it with grease to maybe trying to help keep it centered. We'll push this in. Pushed in, not too bad. Just pulled down on that, got that installed, went it back together. 30 foot-pounds, 81 foot-pounds, 103 foot-pounds, lug nuts are 100 foot-pounds for torque specs. 118 foot-pounds for the caliper mounting bracket. Alright, put it together. My video cut out, but I put a screwdriver in the vanes right there. I'm gonna tighten up this lug nut, this nut here. We still need to tighten up this nut here. We're gonna get a jack underneath here and lift this up and force it onto the ball joint, get it some nice tension, then we can tighten the nut. Oh, it's got a Allen head in here. We can use the Allen wrench and stick it in there. That's what we'll do. 8mm Allen wrench. Give it a once over, tight, tight, tight. Got these snapped in place here. Tight, ball joints tight. All right, put the wheel on. That was a gray 100 foot-pound torque stick. That is replacing your front axle 2005 and probably other years Chevy Trailblazer, Chevrolet Trailblazer. Not too bad of a job. Good luck to you.